Electric cars can no longer park for free at state airports, state and county lots, and metered areas. An exemption that allowed EVs to use the zipper lane, even if only one person is inside the car, has also expired. The state says it is working to extend the benefit.